While walking by the Sea of Galilee, he saw two brothers, Simon, who is called Peter, and Andrew his brother, casting a net into the sea, for they were fishermen. And he said to them,
"Follow me, and I will make you fishers of men."
Immediately they left their nets and followed him.